this all the time, but he is he's just attractive enough. I wouldn't let my daughter date him. And he's very sweet. You know, the bow tie fools you, but for real, we've had a blast having her on tour, and people think sometimes, they wonder, I guess, how we get people that are on the road, and they think maybe it's a label or the somebody's paying us. I don't know what you think, but we get the bands that we like. And if we're lucky enough for them to like us back, they actually come on the tour. So, yeah. Joe's saying, we sent him a note saying, will you tour with us? Check yes, check no. It's kind of what it is, really. Do you like me? How much? This has been amazing for us, because we've been doing this town for a long, long time, and we didn't expect anything like this, so thank you so much.
Wanting like we used to. Wanna dance like we want to. Come on, darling, open up your eyes. All these victims and life goals that are on the table. We just enough to get by. All the while you're in the station, waking up from your slumber. They open up for your eyes. Waking up from your slumber. They open up for your eyes.